so many people within the government with information saying it's real.
And I'm looking at the top page briefing paper for the President of the United States of America on unidentified aerial vehicles.
It's very impressive. To have faked it would have required a high-level team, and one would have to ask if they're fake. Why?
been a cover story in the U.S. for a long time. Tell the media, tell anybody who will listen, that they're using UFOs to cover up advanced technology, when the truth is exactly the opposite of the words.
Become clearer with every new report that surfaces. Whether we choose to call it screen memory, telepathic mind control, technological mind control, or virtual reality scenarios, the entities involved in the abduction phenomenon employ masterful illusory capabilities. And I don't think the importance of this fact can be stressed strongly enough. It must affect all of our thinking and our research when it comes to these alien-human contacts.
You are. So am I.
We'll be right back.
the government misinformation and disinformation and mind manipulation techniques that they're using, I know for a fact that the plan is to make all of us feel totally helpless, that what's happening is beyond our realm to affect because we've been taken over by aliens, that our Independence Day is dawning. So beware of that. Understand that those criminals have been keeping information and technology from us under their blanket of national security. They are 25 years ahead of us at least.